Tonight, the Berea community will gather to remember the life of a high school student who passed away suddenly earlier this week. 16-year-old Ivy Reed, a sophomore at Berea Community High School, died unexpectedly, I should say, late last week on Friday. Services will be held at Combs, Parsons, and Collins Funeral Home in Richmond at 6 p.m. Counselors will be on hand tomorrow and Thursday from 9 to 1 at the high school for students who need to talk with someone.